In this video, you'll see how to find, procure, and deploy third-party add-ons from AWS Marketplace to Amazon Elastic Kubernetes Service Clusters. With this solution, you can find, procure, and deploy Amazon EKS add-ons from AWS Marketplace in the Amazon EKS console. This saves time when finding and deploying free or paid operational software, so you can make your EKS cluster production ready with just a few clicks. To get started, we'll navigate to an existing cluster in the Amazon EKS console. Here, under the Add-ons tab, we can see the add-ons already installed in the cluster. To install more add-ons, click the Get More Add-ons button. The add-ons at the top of the page are first-party tools from Amazon EKS. Further down the page are EKS add-ons from third-party software vendors on AWS Marketplace. We can filter the selections by category or vendor. Let's filter for the vendor tetrate. We can also filter based on the pricing model. There's a short product description here. This link will take us to the full product page on AWS Marketplace. Here we can review the pricing information and usage details. We can subscribe from here, but let's return to the Amazon EKS console and see how to subscribe from there. We'll select the add-on and click Next. Here, we'll configure the add-on settings for our cluster. Let's select the latest version of the add-on. Before we can proceed with add-on installation, we need to subscribe to this product. Let's view the available options. This pop-up shows the available offers for this product. In this case, there's one offer from Tetrate, and the usage cost is $0. We can download the vendor's end user license agreement corresponding to this offer or open it in a new tab. Let's create a subscription. It can take up to 5 minutes for the subscription process to complete. During this process, the status of the add-on will say subscription in progress. The status is now ready to install. Let's go to the next step. Finally, to install the add-on to our cluster, we'll click Create. The Tetrate Istio Distro add-on is now being added to the cluster. Once the add-on is deployed, its status shows as active. This indicates that all the underlying Kubernetes objects for the add-on have been installed successfully. From this page, we can review the add-on's configuration and make edits, see any health issues, and track updates that we initiate. We can view the subscription to the Tetrate add-on from the Add-ons tab on the cluster's main page. Here are the agreement and pricing details and the license we saw before. This link opens the subscription in AWS Marketplace, where we can also view and take action on the subscription. We can also go to AWS License Manager to share access to the subscription with the rest of the accounts in the organization, if required, through managed entitlements. If we ever want to remove the add-on from our cluster, we can simply select it from the list of add-ons and click Remove at the top of the page. We'll need to type in the add-on name to confirm that it's the one we want to remove. Removing the add-on will not cancel the AWS Marketplace subscription for the product. We'll need to go to AWS Marketplace to cancel our subscription. Again, we're asked to confirm that we want to proceed. You've just seen how to deploy third-party add-ons from AWS Marketplace to Amazon EKS clusters. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.